was a long shear of bright light, then a series of low concussions. Soon all the trees in the world will fall. I think it's October, but I can't be sure. I haven't kept a calendar for years. Each day is more gray than the one before. It is cold and growing colder as the world slowly dies. No animals have survived, and all the crops are long gone. Mostly I worry about food, always food. Food and the cold and our shoes. Every day is a lie, but I'm slowly dying. That is not a lie. I'm trying to prepare for the day when I'm gone. He imagines how things will be at the coast, and that there will be other children there. He asks me what happened to my friends, and I tell him they died, and that I miss them. When I have nothing else, I try to dream the dreams of a child's imaginings.
You said you wouldn't leave me.